Here's a quick example of filtering and transforming strings in Python using a for loop and list comprehension, both with the same output. First, I create an empty list called short word. Then, I run a loop that iterates through each sentence in the sentences list, splitting each sentence into individual words, which are stored in a new list called words. Next, I iterate through each word in the words list and check if its length is less than 5 letters. If so, I append the word to the short word list. This list now contains only words with fewer than 5 letters. Now, let's refresh the console and achieve the same result using list comprehension. I create a list called short word list and then run the comprehension inside the brackets, word for sentence in sentences for word in sentence dot split. If len word, then 5. And voila, we have the same functionality as the loop in just one line. Finally, let's confirm the output by printing it to the console. As you can see, they match. Wow, that was fast. Any questions? Let's meet in the comments.